the voice of the dissatisfied soul. And I was highly dissatisfied with the world I was brought into and kind of growing up in, and I felt other people should be too. And so this public art form, anarchy behavior, radical disapproval of anything and everything was really, really tasty to me. And it got me from a state of breaking and smashing and destroying and running and hiding and escaping constantly into a place of, pursuing these goals. My first goal started out just to tag every bus in the city and scratch my name deep into them so that they couldn't remove it. And that led into spray paint, tagging these buses on Hollywood and on Fairfax, and big fat mirror tags down the whole side of a black RTD bus. To me, was just, man, that was the shit. It was the most exciting shit you could do. It was better than, you know, blowing up a cop car or something, you know, getting on some real anarchy shit and being like, fuck the system. That was the ultimate, was this, you know, driving around, especially with my mom or something, and having her see it, and I'd just be like, and, or a friend, you know, or a competitor, and having them see it was even more, you know, to have someone that I was competing with see my shit up, go by them bigger, badder, bolder, was exciting, you know, it was in their face. And so that was a lot of fuel to keep me going in that direction and keep me out of this kind of Hollywood back lot, industrial parking lot hell I came from. And man, you know, it really became a beautiful life. And me and some friends got together that didn't have much of lives, any of us. I mean, we had interesting lives. We were all special and unique, just as anyone else's, but it was still rather boring. And what we did together was super historic. And it's like the type of thing that people concoct up in their heads and scheme up and get funding and develop over years with backing and all this shit to do what Graffiti Kids did. And it's amazing. You know, for instance, some of the funding ideas is like, how the hell did we paint all these big ass murals? We would go out to suburban inland empires on racking sprees and just fill our car up with spray paint just so we could come back and do a free burner mural for the whole city. You know?